Had a great, great fall camp. Really proud of him. Last year was tough. We didn't run the ball really well, and a lot of people put that on him. But we weren't moving bodies and weren't getting him going. He's a dynamic player, so he battled this offseason, really fought hard, and he stepped up this camp. And then Nisby is a big body we haven't had. He's still moving forward and learning the system. Trey King's done a good job. Marcus Owens done a good job. So it's four solid guys you can depend on, which is exciting for Coach DeLuke.